and girls, and all who are enjoying the Summerfest duties in this wonderful kingdom of Hollywoodland, tell me, did you have a good day? Very well. Then please join me in welcoming, from the beautiful kingdom of Arendelle, Princess Anna!
Talking about me? I hope you're talking about me.
Kristoff! You know I'm always happy to see you. Kristoff, meet my new friends!
Hi, everybody. If you ever need any ice, you know who to call.
I'm very glad you're here, but someone is still missing.
Right. Sven!
Yes, but no, besides Sven, you may know him. He's a little snowman and he loves summer. Has anyone seen him? What? He's behind me? What? Olaf is where? Behind me? Are you pulling my leg? I don't see Olaf. Have you seen him? He's there now. Behind me. What? Kristoff, was that you?
Wasn't me. Or Sven.
I think I smell some funny business.
Watch out! Falling produce!
My bad.
I'd know that sneeze anywhere. Well, it's too bad Olaf isn't here. I wanted to hear all about how he's been enjoying his summer fun and...
Summer.
Uh-huh. You got me.
Well, now that you're here, why don't you tell all of us about some of your summer fun?
Okay. Look. Oh, I just love summer. It's so warm and toasty, and everyone comes outside to play. Oh, the sun feels so good. I just want to bask in the summeriness of all that is summer. Is summeriness a word?
Well, it is now. Congratulations.
You're so funny. Do you love summer as much as I do?
Oh, I don't know if that's possible, but I've heard so many of our friends out here have had some summer fun with you today. Take a look!
Okay. I love this song. He's the best. Kids of Rodan, the lion falls, and I'll be doing whatever snow does in summer. In my hand, my snow up against the burning sand, probably getting gorgeously tanned in summer. I finally see a summer breeze blow away a winter storm, and find out what happens to solid water when it gets warm. And I can't wait to see what my buddies all think of me. Just imagine how much cooler I'll be in summer. The hot and the cold are both so intense, put them together, it just makes sense. Winter's a good time to stay in and cuddle, but put me in summer and I'll be a happy snowman. When life gets rough, I like to hold on to my dream, relaxing in the summer sun, just letting off steam. Oh, the sky will be blue, and you guys will be there too, when I finally do what frozen things do in summer. In summer!
Best day ever. Warm hugs for everyone.
You saw some fireworks? I love fireworks!
Me too. I saw some once. They were set to music and it told a story. What will they think of next?
Oh, can you imagine our story like that?
Anna, do you really think anyone would be interested in our story?
Well, you never know. Some might say that we've had quite the adventure. I wonder what ours would look like.
Whoa! Heads up, people!
Wow! Is there more?
I sure hope so!
Thank you.
Summer, you never cease to amaze me.
Oh, no. It looks like all this heat and those hot fireworks have taken their toll on him. Oh, but don't you worry. I know someone who can help.
Okay.
Thank you.
Good people of the Kingdom of Hollywood Land, it is with great pleasure I introduce you, the Queen of Arendelle, Queen Elsa!
Hello, everyone. Kristoff.
Queen Elsa.
Anna. Hi, sis.
Not my usual look, but this is fun too.
Oh, you poor dear. And don't you worry. It appears our friend Olaf is in need of a little assistance.
I'm all out of shape.
Is it okay with all of you if I use my powers to help him? Good. Now, since he's our friend, I encourage each of you to join me. Here is what I need each of you to do. Think of your coldest, most frozen thoughts. Of ice and snow, of a great frost-covered forest, of towering snow-capped mountains. Now, focus all those cold thoughts to the sky and...
let it go!
Dancing and debonair.